YOLO.
No.
Dude.
Oh my god, if he had rained.
Yeah, you need to eat like stat.
he could have rained, but
I'm so sorry, I lagged because Fraps is making me lag.
He could have, if he had rained, that would be dead.
Oh yeah. No doubt.
If I had breadlift speed up.
It would have been horrible.
70. I've got absolutely no defense.
Yet you still got the drop somehow. Alright. Okay. I'll source with this skill.
Lin, use your brain. There's so many things I want to say in your fight.
What brain?
Well, yeah, that being the least.
Oh my god.
That'd be the least imaginative.
I'm gonna pray up now. Dreadnip screen. This could either go really bad or kinda okay. It's not gonna go well, I can tell you that much right now.
Well, I'm not gonna click Bandos until I see you attacking.
No, don't worry, I have like my cursor ready to click.
I have an elite boy baby at tear 3.
Alright, 189 for the first hit. Not bad, not bad. Ah. Move around, get my dreadnip out. Go for the claws. He's gonna melee me when I don't have divine on. Yes. I took less than 10 damage because the soul split was healing me. Yeah. Cool.
Minion kills are sick, bad. Come on. Good, Mike.
If I beast it from you right now, I might laugh. Aw, yours. I still haven't gotten a freaking elite in so long. We PVM all the time.
You know what? I got keep getting 100k loot from him after like chaos tunnels and boom like that.
The hell are you doing chaos tunnels? You're doing chaos tunnels. Never mind.
There's a scan clue.
Oh, okay, I see what you mean.
Yeah.
I'm being stupid.
I have to go through that and then get 100k loot again.
That's so depressing when you have like the most pain in the ass clue and you get nothing out of it.
But like the palm tree theme, I'm pretty pleased with that. It's kind of ruined plate body. Why didn't you charge your turmoil?
I don't know what I was doing there. I kind of like did so many things at once, but if I didn't have this clue, oh god.
Come on, D-Halley.
What? 5-5-7! Aw, you nabbed it. Damn. I might want to borrow the D-Halley for a kill if you don't mind.
Nope. I'm taking claws as a deposit, mate.
If you deposit, I will cry.
I mean, as like a...
Oh, as a deposit, yeah, of course.
I do. That's a shit deposit. It's worth more than...
I thought you meant, like, literally, like, going to deposit it. I was like, honestly, you're gonna do that to me? What do I have? 20% spec. I'll get it next kill.
Okay.
Give me some time.
I meant as a failsafe in case you, like, you lose the D-Halley, but I have to keep the claws anyway. 5-5-7. I need to get a double. I'm gonna do it. Look at it, that elite voice with D Halley ready.
Looks so legit.
Heart overloaded from the sky. Might save him this now. I'm on full HP.
Yeah, I'm on full HP anyway, so screw it.
Aura! Go!
Oh, Aura didn't bring one. As always. I never bring an Aura, I swear. It's a habit for me not to bring one. Usually, like, supposed to get into a good habit of bringing one. No, had a bad habit of not bringing one. Are you tanking? No.
I realized I took a melee hit and I thought it came up with zero. I was like, I'm on 300 HP after an overload. I do not want to be tanking.
Tanking is not in my best interest right now. I think it's gonna be yours. I mean.
Well, I think I like the shot. I'm gonna make sure it's mine.
Just waiting for that message to pop up.
Yeah, that. 551, I believe. I have. Oh no. I was 551 at max. 560 wasn't.
Not too sure, actually.
That is weird. I was fully open it. Oh, chili potatoes. I'm gonna need them.
Food always helps. Especially when you're at Bandos getting fucked in the ass by a big freaking green blob.
I mean it. The minion, not Bandos. But I'm actually gonna spec dual
run. I'd love to do a little swappage if you don't mind. Claws are 8 mil.
That will.
What the hell was that? I cannot believe claws are 8 mil.
Oh my god, people panicking about this combat rework that's not until September.
Freaking like 3 months, 2 months, whatever.
But 3 months, it might even be October. Totally!
I'm down.
Heading for that. Make sure you charge this
turn. Alright, going for the big specs. Ooh, 504 something or other. I don't want to spec again. I'm so. Oh damn it! Freaking red up screen. Okay.
I didn't even use my. I hit a massive spec, but I didn't even use my void shot switch.
I think we just like. That was a ridiculous combo. Cause I hit a 5 something. Yeah, I was recording. I hit like a 5 something. And I don't know. Wait. Why are you typing?
Bandos the
GIF logs. Bandos GIF logs. Bandos GIF logs. There we go.
That was a massive
mistake.
I hit like a 650 plus
XP
death.
Or her kit?
Well, it was a 350 first hit. That was about 700 actually.
Crazy. Cannot wait to D-Howley again. I hit like a 380 XP D-Howley spec. Am I meant to be stabbing or slashing? It's weak to slash, so I'm just gonna slash.
Yeah, I slash. I always attack aggressive on Bandos, especially in Void, because the accuracy is so
high. Yeah, it is. It's the best attack style slash anyway, so it's like perfect. This should be intense.
Yeah, I didn't even swap out to Elite Void Top and I hit a massive floor set. Charge
336 on the charge hit. Like a... zero. 296.
I didn't swap out the void top again.
Freaking see the mage and I freak out. Or the range. I think it's gonna be your kill.
It will
so depressing. I swear to god, I cannot hit this last XP drop.
I didn't pull a nip.
So yeah, nip has probably not been pulled in a long time because I've been focusing on this D-Hell.
Oh my fucking god. Seriously, Dagger. So you're gonna love it.
Oh, Dragonstone? Yes!
Yeah.
So happy about that. Oh yeah, baby.
This thing of wealth is on throw, like. I didn't.
Oh, claws, hold on.
Oh, wait.
I wanna keep using this D-Halley.
I wanna keep using my D-Halley.
Alright, three claws is over. Sad life. Thank you. Oh, I love the D-Stone. Overloads out, okay. overloading on the same tick.
Simultaneous overload.
Can't go wrong.
Oh my god. Pulling the nip.
Nip has been pulled. Pulling the claws. Crappy spec. It's still gonna be. Whoa! Damn, come on, no, this might be your kill. What? Come on, I was doing good too at the beginning of the kill, I was wrecking. Ah, you're getting all the kills now with this freaking D alley.
This is not a bad shout, definitely way more fun than good. And you get the effect like every kill.
Exactly.
Closing
up.
Always leaving that major drive. Just so pick up nature, I bet they add up.
Why did I turn private off? I'm not sure. I don't know why. I was like messing around with my private chat for some reason. I don't even know why.
It was like that. I was just looked out. Like, fuck.
What happened? Alright. Actually using supplies. That's kind of weird.
I've got those.
Oh no, I'm not worried about that. It's just like weird that I'm actually using supplies because at Bandos usually I just chill here with nothing. And again, I'm doing some soul split kills. Soul split kill, let's go. Alright, pulling the nip on the soul split, let's go. I don't think I have enough spec. 504, I think I could definitely get banged out for that, so I'm eating. I'm not capable of what Bandos hits. Or I don't know what Bandos is capable of hitting. Wow, that was horribly worded.
550 kill. Definitely not over.
Yeah, with the divine, I'm just not sure.
Oh no, with a divine, under 500, I guess.
Did you get hit at 570 before? How are you getting all the kills? Oh my god. Rage.
GG. I've got a
D-Halley
W or whatever you said about it, Sala.
Huh? Oh, yeah.
D-Halley W.
Berserkering I-W. I know, right?
That's a good idea. Just being able to make, like, an item, like, Ring of World Power. Careful not to bank that D-Halley. Worth more than 8 mil, clause.
Your D-Halley is on you. You have the D-Halley.
What do you mean? Yeah, but I mean, like, I'm
so confused.
I'm just being careful.
Oh, I thought you were talking to me. Like, be careful not to, like, oh boy, like. I thought you meant, like, be careful, like, no, to me. You have it, buddy.
Get like a double 500. Thing is, though, by the time I pull the nip and stuff, it has less than 1,000 life points left.
So just don't pull the nip. But you have to be insane not to pull the nip. Alright, these hits, I swear. Does Divine have like negative attack bonus? Because I'm not hitting too much.
This is a BSS.
Not sure.
I think all of the spirit skills are the same as the BSS plus their like extra. So the same as the BSS plus the mage defense. Arcane's the same as the BSS plus the mage attack. And then Ellie and Divine. And I think Ellie and Divine have slightly better melee defense plus the
mage. Alright. Adior, by the way. Which I love the name drop.
Oh, what? Definitely.
Ooh, I got the prey in.
I've seriously camped like a million and one dust devils. I trained on that shit.
I got a, it's actually in a video. I got, DJ was flipping out. It was 5 mil. I was freaking the hell out, though. just because it was like so weird that like everyone's like, oh, it's rarer than a divine, and I just like stroll in and get one on my second go.
Oh my god, I just bagged a super reverence active, and I just got like a million.
Does reverence also boost like actual prayer point boost, or just slow down the dream? Okay.
Right.
Wow, you're killed.
It's slowed down drain, and it gives... Oh, my nip's behind me.
Definitely
well.
You're killed. I'm swooping on you right now. I'm not getting anything. And I guarantee the minions are going to be on me. Not me. Pretty sure it's not you. I thought it was me, because like I saw like...
Oh my god, I'm
that would have been
dead.
Kind of embarrassing. Ooh, chili potato, I'm not going to complain about that.
No, mine.
Yes, beasted.
No, 52.
Let's go. Wait, was that yours? Oh, okay, I thought it was mine.
Well,
I thought I was doing good. I'm lagging. I can't really tell. Fraps makes me like delay. I'm overloaded. Okay. Tempting. Yeah. Quick.
Go.
And quick prayer. Nip. You only have one spec. Oh, 300 XP. Not bad.
40%? Aww.
Yeah, I only have one spec. My nip hit a 30. My nip is just champing for me right now. Ah, oh, my nip is a beast.
My nip's done.
Yes. Alright, if you get this kill, I'm actually going to be kind of mad. Alright, good. Coins. Not too proud of the coins. What's your kill count? I feel like you're wrecking me right now. What? Say that again.
45.
You want to take a guess what mine is? What?
23.
How did you know that?
I didn't.
It's 23. On video, it's 23. So funny. It's random, dude. You're like,
okay.
Like, alright, there's gotta be some kind of method behind this, because you didn't even seem like, you may seem like it was no effort guessing that.
Well, to be fair, I had 46, so, I mean, 23 is half of 46, but I didn't think that.
I just have like
but
exactly
that might
have half.
Going on, you know what I mean?
Subconsciously, you knew that it was half.
Well, no, subconsciously, I probably thought it was a good guess to go around about half and just happened to guess exactly half. I got claw. I didn't even use claw flex, actually. Next time!
Oh! 489! Better be my kill.
What?
Are you kidding me? I was beasting. At least I thought it was. I swear to you, I don't know how you're like doing so much better than me. Like I could expect a void to do a little bit better, but I have like the works. The only thing I don't have is the berserker ring. Which you don't have either, but usually I do have berserker ring. I should camp in the ring a lot this time.
Hey. I mean, it's not like it was that much. I mean, at Bandos, like,
yeah,
the
exactly.
Kills are so quick. I mean, yeah, it would be nice to have actually for the Dragon Halley pack. Just be able to have that extra. get some pretty nice maxes, I think, if you actually went without a strength score.
Alright, I'm just gonna wrap the video up there. I probably have like 12 gigs of footage now. Catch your neck. Oh shit. Alright, I'll just throw this last bit on there. Well. Pull the nip. Get the spec out. Aww. Nothing in the spec. I hit nothing. It's gonna be your kill again, and I'm pretty sure I'm not overloaded. Yep. Let's not die at Bandos.
I was gonna say, I'm hitting zeros now. Come on.
Okay. Alright, so I'm just gonna wrap it up there. Peace. Let's go for another one. Am I overloaded? Yeah. Come on. Rune 2H. Let's go. Pop another 400.
Nice of us to hit ya. Run away and run back! Oh.
43, but not the good 43. Ooh, 445!
If you get two, I would not be happy.
If I snag a kill from you with a rune two-handed sword... Oh god, it's gonna be bad. Is my freaking... Oh, I thought my yak was dead. I was like, I'm tabbing.
another one.
405. Risk it! Oh, not worth the risk! Oh my god, I could have died.
Come on. Hit the
fuck.
Come on. I hit a 400.
Let's go. Oh my god. Oh boy. Oh no. Oh boy. Take BOB. I don't have any brews. Unsuccessful. Unsuccessful at all.
Not I'm still splitting.
Yeah, but you're not tanking.
Yeah, but I was on like 382.
The grade. GG stack. Cool. It's the last day of school that isn't finals, and then I need to take finals, and then I'm done.
When are they? Straight away, or?
Yeah, it's... last day of school is tomorrow, Tuesday, and then finals start Wednesday. And then, I don't need to go in on Friday, and then they stop on that Monday. Yeah, it's not too bad. No, it's final. Oh,
569! What the hell is?
On the record. And still my drop.
I could've hit a double 569.
Cool.
Yeah.
Those bad guys. Bank them up. What is Lynn freaking out about over there?
I don't know. I can't remember this book again.
Yes.
He was moaning about it last month, saying it wasn't real world trading or something if he paid someone to buy a membership.
Yo, it's not real world trading, is it? Ooh, I'm just gonna take the hit on that one. Freaking turning my Skype on. Do not disturb, the noise doesn't pop out of nowhere. Holy combo!
Oh, double fail. Oh, what? Oh,
I'm getting a little bit shat on right now, I don't know why.
So I can alley to cage between each hit, so I was like, I put the rapier too soon.
I don't know why I pulled the nip there. Way too late in the kill.
Nope. Addy Bolt? What the fuck?
This is so stupid. This could have been like two freaking chest plates. How many of them did you get?
No!
Oh god.
200.
That's a split.
I got a split. spanking that Sammy Alex. Because that's a
wheel. Yeah, there you go. That was actually really smart, not gonna lie.
Well, so what if the wheel's 200?
Yeah, exactly. You need to put them somewhere, but you don't want to bank 200 times.
Yeah, Ali's such a fucking dude.
Dude, I'm not gonna lie, it kind of is.
It's just a sport, it's just going on.
Yeah, but...
Go to bed, listen, it's like 2 o'clock in the morning for you.
Beast in it on the first hit. Gotta pull the claws. Yeah, Michael. Yeah, unless you don't like sweep it away with your D-Halley.
No, 54. Not exactly a sweep away.
risking it? Yes. And the minions are on you. What a winner.
You gotta do a soul split kill.
Play. Oh, I'll definitely do a soul split kill. I have divine, so it's not too bad. Well, it's kind of bad, but I'll do a soul speak kill next one. Should be quite interesting. See how that plays out. Usually I do fine on the soul split kills. And then if I don't if I like miss my prayer or something, it'll hit a 600, but if I'm soul splitting a kill, it won't hit at all. See if my theory is correct.
Lol, what they're telling them to pay with this house mate. Pay with five, like, whatever.
Swedish coin or whatever.
Venus Bona. Oh, Overlay's gone again.
Oh wow, good shout.
Oh, you're gonna be overloading this, I'm soul splitting.